a couple more notches for this evening's match.
We're getting closer to the season. These teams know it. Real Madrid just won a trophy in the European Super Cup against Manchester United. They know what that feels like. Barcelona is trying to get their season started after what has been a disappointing offseason.
How close are these two teams? They've played 234 all-time official matches. Real Madrid has won 93 of those. Barcelona has won 92, and they have certainly been dominant. They've combined to win the last four Champions League titles and six of the last nine, 12 of the last 13 La Liga titles. Barcelona's starting 11 under their new manager, Ernesto Valverde. And as you will notice, perhaps the glaring omission, it's the end of the MSN era. Neymar gives way to, of all people, Ale, Gerard Deulofeu, a surprise.
So you don't like the MSD era then? Gerard Deulofeu, who is covering now a space that you simply cannot make up the difference. Neymar, one of the best players in the world. Deulofeu trying to do a job, but he's not Neymar. The success of this team will depend on what they do out of the midfield as well. Busquets, Iniesta, Rakitic, they're going to have to be able to cover the ground. And of course, Lionel Messi and Luis Suarez scoring the goals.
Real Madrid's 11 put forth by manager Zinedine Zidane. No Cristiano Ronaldo in the starting 11. He is available off the bench. Isco gets the start in his place. Also worth noting, Alejandro, no Luka Modric in this one, serving a suspension that actually dates back 3 years ago.
But when you have Isco on the field, you just can't keep him off. This is a guy that has been playing so well for Real Madrid towards the end of last season in Champions League, early on in the preseason. Also in the preseason, Mateo Kovacic has been impressive. Gareth Bale getting back from injury. Karim Benzema.
10 minutes down in the first leg of the Supercopa de España. Ball over the top to Luis Suarez. Left foot shot. Save. Keylor Navas called to duty for the first time today from Barcelona deep in their own end. Real Madrid win it right back. Toni Kroos finds Isco. Isco and Vidal one-on-one. Isco finds some space. Isco the shot. Just missing the near post.
The ability of Isco in a tight space, having Alex Vidal backing up, dancing back and forth, able to create enough space to
return for Messi. Bengochea has a yellow card in his hand. Casemiro into the box.
There you go.
Dangerous set piece here. Luis Suarez and Lionel Messi standing over. There's the view for Keylor Navas. A shot just over the ball.
No problem for Keylor Navas, saw it all the way.
Ball served in the box, snap header. And a handball for Piqué and a yellow to go with it.
Bump set and a spike by Gerard Piqué. Clearly a handball.
That was hand of God-esque, no?
Yeah, no.
Iniesta. Cross, Messi! Keylor Navas guarding his near post well.
Beautiful look by Andres Iniesta on the overlapping run by Jordi Alba. Splitting the defenders with that pass and then his nos.
Back to the near side and Marcelo. Quickly to Isco. Isco one-on-one with Vidal. Isco into the box. Ter Stegen! With the denial.
See, at some point, Alex Vidal is going to have to stand up and defend. He keeps backing up. It allows.
Late 80s, early 90s. Went off a very successful four-year tenure. Vidal, Bale. With the better, and as good as Alex Vidal has been, that's not the matchup you want.
In an attacking position.
Corner kick upcoming for Real Madrid, 49th minute. Is that Ronaldo whispering something to Cruz? The service, he gave a header. Second effort at the clearance from Busquets. Real Madrid maintain possession through Isco. Now Marcelo. Marcelo across it to Lobo. Gerard Piqué putting into his own net. And 4 minutes into the second half, we have our opener. Real Madrid 1, Barcelona 0.
Marcelo always with the overlapping run, always an option down the left-hand side. Puts the ball in a dangerous position. Piqué is late. On the wrong side. Tries to defend it. Doesn't do it properly. Oh my goodness. What a finish that is. Center forward finish by Gerard Piqué. Only one problem. His own goal.
There's the reaction from Raul.
Has a chance to play De La Feo in a counter-attack opportunity, chooses to go against the grain, trying to find Lionel Messi. He just tells you.
Vidal into the space. De La Feo! De La Feo! And he's missed from point-blank range. Instead of shooting, chooses pass, can't pick out Messi, and Luis Suarez throws his hands up in frustration.
Good run by Alex Vidal. We talked about Barcelona needing an attack on the right-hand side. The run by Messi attracts a lot of attention. De La Feo with a lot of time to think about it, perhaps too much. Takes one, two touches, takes too long with it. Tries to go to that far post, maybe trying to get a touch by Lionel Messi. It's neither a shot nor a cross. Unfortunate for Barcelona. Frustrating for the board that Neymar gave us. And that's not going to happen.
But that challenge would be there for anybody they could. Here's Benzema. Well, Piqué, he's beat him. Carvajal! Oh, what a stop! Jordi Alba has kept Barcelona in the 55th minute. A clearance off the line.
Beautiful. Like Karim Benzema, a little step over action. Piqué's dancing, not getting there. And this is just special by Jordi Alba. Carvajal thinks he scored. He's already going to celebrate. But Jordi Alba says, no, we're still in this. Carvajal takes a bad touch. And here we go. Suarez does well in getting his body on Carvajal, perhaps jumping on his back.
Casemiro opens up for Carvajal. Now Bale. Bale to the back post. Ronaldo! So close to something so special.
He does so well in peeling off the shoulder of Alex Vidal. Beautiful ball by Gareth Bale, and when you see Ronaldo lining up, you're thinking. All across, Ronaldo in. One ball, he'll finish it, but it will not count. Offside. Oh boy. Maybe his right leg is in an offside position.
Here. Messi on the left. Off the head of Varane. Who knows where that was going. Suarez now. Dennis Suarez. Back out. Left of the post lane. And I don't know how. But it's well over the bar. Opportunities that will not return for Barcelona.
That looked like a penalty, but never mind that. Denis Suarez does well. slide tackle by Carvajal. The ball comes to Sirius Kidd.
Wide. Barcelona finding more and more space. Vidal. Rakitic might have gotten away with a handball there. Messi cooked his hands. Luis Suarez, looking for Messi. Messi on his left, tries to power through. Suarez, a touch, over Navas! Penalty! What a decision from Ricardo de Marcos de Cochea! Penalty to Barcelona in the 76th minute!
Luis Suarez gets a hold of the rebound. Is there contact there between the leg of Keylor Navas and the right leg of Luis Suarez? Slight contact, if any at all. Luis Suarez sells it. The referee perhaps sees this launch by Keylor Navas. I don't think he gets him. I don't think it's a penalty. But Luis Suarez sells it so very well, and the lunging tackle by Keylor Navas with that leg extended, perhaps enough for the referee to see it otherwise.
Luis Suarez, Sergio Ramos, exchanging unpleasantries as we await the penalty from Leo Messi. Who else? Messi versus Navas. Messi! Barcelona have equalized. 77 minutes in. 13 to go from the spot. The Argentine, Lionel Messi, makes it 1-1.
Goes the wrong way, Lionel Messi with a classy finish. And Real Madrid, who had clear chances. And
at the top of the box.
And Real Madrid will clear.
Now they'll come on the counter. Isco.
Ronaldo.
Gareth Bale lurking in the middle. Ronaldo and Piqué. Ronaldo!
This guy is something else. You think Barcelona are going to go up 2-1 here? Maybe they have a chance. And then on the counter, a little layoff, a turn by Isco, and then 1v1. And here Piqué is in trouble because there is space inside, there's space outside. He takes him to the inside, and this finish, have some. Everybody go to sleep. Let's go home. Cristiano Ronaldo. Where my grandmother? Hands are closed. My goodness, what a finish this is by Cristiano Ronaldo. What a special talent.
Ale, is there a team better in the world, maybe better all time, than Real Madrid when they are in transition?
By the way, he's in shape.
It's
in shape. I don't care that he didn't play in the preseason.
Ronaldo.
It's all gone crazy. I haven't done anything, is what he's saying. Don't know that this is a dive, but there is some contact. Perhaps the ball is getting away from him and he is trying to draw the penalty. could it be that it's not a dive and it's not a penalty and we just play on? The referee sees it differently. I think the referee gets it wrong. I don't know that this is a dive. In fact, I don't think that it's a dive. But then a second yellow and then the shove. This is going to get him in trouble because you cannot do that either. Cristiano Ronaldo, what crazy couple of minutes he's had. What a finish. And then the embellishment. Second yellow card. Out of the game.
Barcelona choosing to maintain possession here. Messi, the dummy. Suarez wanted to give it right back. Oh, and a turnover here. Cool fade off for Barcelona. Lucas Vazquez. Asensio on the fly. Asensio on that left foot. Golazo! This team cannot be stopped in transition. Marco Asensio, take a bow. 3-1, Real Madrid.
Once again, starts with a turnover by Barcelona in a bad area. Lucas Vazquez does very well with a little bit of patience, understanding that he's got to wait for Marco Asensio to make the run down the left-hand side. 1v1 against Piqué. Once again, there's only one that is going to win that, and it's Marco Asensio. Doesn't even have to take on Piqué. Says, you know what? I'm going to trust my left foot. I'm going to put it right there. Ooh. And Ter Stegen, you might want to look at the ball, buddy, if you want to save it. Doesn't even get a chance to react. What a strike by Marco Asensio.